Second largest city in the United States is Los Angeles, where that city's hockey team is getting ready for action yet again. Opening faceoff nearing for the Los Angeles Kings. Greetings, everyone, along with Eddie Olchek, Mike Emmerich, as we reach a night that at least one team did not want to find. Back in the fall, a group of athletes got together and pictured the notion of winning a championship on home ice in front of their home fans. Well, one of these teams might be done by the end of the evening, and it's not even at home.
Well, my dad always told me, Doc, a little adversity never hurt anybody, and for the road team, there's a lot of adversity here to give themselves an opportunity to get back in the series.
Now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Jonathan Quick, the U.S. Olympic team's mainstay in Russia, over half a decade as the guy in goal for the Los Angeles Kings. Corey Crawford is the goalie of choice for this game tonight, native of Châteauguay, a suburb of Montreal, and grew up watching the legendary Hall of Famer Patrick Roy in goal. A New Year's Eve baby he was in 1984. It's a wonderful night for hockey. Kopitar's a good face-off man, ready for Los Angeles. Taves is the man for Chicago. Gets across, looks over his options. I've gathered in behind the net. Heads on behind. Wonderful, great save, point blank. Slid to Keith. Moves up the side with it now. Snatched up by Martinez.
Yes. Блять, гол, сука. Патрик Кейн забрасывает в этом матче первый обделил счет 1-0 в матче в пользу Чикаго Блэкхокс. Счет в этом матче становится 2-0 в пользу Чикаго Блэкхокс. Джон Тейвс забрасывает в этом матче первый и делает счет 2-0. В пользу Чикаго Блэкхокс. Еще вот этот матч останется 3-0 в пользу Чикаго Блэкхокс. Крис Ирстик забрасывает в этом матче первый шаг, делает счет 3-0 в пользу Чикаго Блэкхокс.
LA's collected another victory on the baseball. It's Keating.
the Hawks shift from defense to offense. Collected by Saab. Led on to Richards. Carries it up the wing. Rifled back in. Gathered in by Poynton. Up the wing to Williams. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Collected by Jalverson. Many yards gained to Saab. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Grabbed off by Musser. Los Angeles starting from scratch. Marks the point well, doesn't he? Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Chip to Kopitar. Near the boards. To Martinez. In the slot! Oh, what a break! That shot hits somebody. Gets in, looks over his options here. Good coach. Great work with the pass. Inside the final minute. Those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here? Played on to Kane. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Along the boards. First period has ended and a strong early lead has been built. The shots on goal are those that are goals plus the ones that would have been had they not been stopped by the goaltender. And here's our tally. 7 for Chicago and 3 for the Kings. Period is over. Sad to say we could show you a lot like this, but we picked only one. Heartbreaking for him. Back in a moment.
Right up the middle.
to Hosa. Right in front, deflected off the blocker. To King. Moves into the shadow of the boards. Good job with the poke check. Terrific challenge, outstanding save. Gains the blue line. Bobby ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. To Kane. Clock about to beat down to the final minute. Carries it up the side. Out in front. Wrist shot. Great stick save. Takes it up near the board. Century, hockey has been three periods, not two halves. We're two-thirds of the way through this move. Let's check out the shots on goal through these two periods. A lucky 13 for the Kings and 11 for the Blackhawks. Quick, terrific save has kept his team in this game. Intermission is coming up. We have begun the third period. Zone to zone to Martinez. Up the wing. Outlet it to Taves.
Гол! Есть, нахуй! И чё-то это матч становится 4-1 в пользу Чикаго Блэкхокс. Есть. Владислав Бондарев забрасывает в этом матче первый шаг. И делает счет 4-1 в пользу Чикаго Блэкхокс.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Сейчас это матч остановит опять 3 в пользу Чикаго Блэк Хокс. Когда мы там Тейт собрался в этом матче вторую жабу и делал все это матч 5-3. И отправляет при этом дубльно.
Good job, buddy.
que é justo.
You have to get it in right next to his ear to make it difficult to catch. This one isn't there, and he snares it easily. A little under 8 minutes to go in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Diagonally to Dowdy. Controlled by O'Neill. He's pinned and held at the boards. His eyes on the area behind. Tassar. Good centering pass to the slot. Sticked away. Perfect pass.
Oh, man. That was my man.
Moves up the lane. Pass through center ice. Looks ahead to start something. To the safety of the net while his teammates changes. That puck is hammered back in. Picked up along the boards by Williams. Cut by Sonic. Dickey. Right up the side. Fires! Got his stick on it. A cover and play is stopped. Defensive zone win. Decides on the area behind. To Carter. A long game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Gets on by. Goalie is gone. Extra man coming on. Defense to offense. Begun by Seifert. Terrific job in holding the puck in. Gathered in by Kane. He's gone.
Goals! Yes! И счет в этом матче становится 6-3 в пользу Чикаго Блэк Хокс. Есть. Владислав Бондарев забрасывает в этом матче вторую шайбу. Делает счет в матче 6-3. И делает это в пустые ворота. И делает, оставляет при этом дубль. Но...
The tournament moves along with even more more promising matchups in the future. Don't miss those. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying, so long for now.